Saitama tracks run on an extreme gradient. Maintaining speed is the key to success. Checkpoint racing. This car has a balanced setup, making it more adaptable to different track types. That time added on will help. Seconds to go before the next checkpoint.